What's next for Amouranth?
Well, I just made a rap video, and it's centered around my 7-Eleven purchase.
What?
And it's kind of like me firing back at haters. I made it intentionally kind of cringy and memeable so that people would talk about it more, because I feel like if it's too good, people won't remember it.
So you have to make it a little cringy.
A little bad, yeah. Stuff that people would be like, watch this.